Hi, I'm David with Vitech, and today I'll be showing you how simple it can be to enable closed captions during your YouTube live event. The first step will be to create a live stream by going to the video icon at the top of the screen. Next, select Go Live. Then, under the Stream tab, which is located at the top of the page, select New Stream. And I will set up a stream myself as an example. Next, under the Stream Preview window, which also contains the information needed to set up your live stream, select Settings, located on the bottom right side of the window. Towards the bottom of the Setup window, select the Closed Captions option. Leave this set to Post Captions to URL, then copy and provide the caption ingestion URL to your captioner. The captioner may also require the link to view your YouTube live event, if not already provided. Select Save. And last, in order to view the captions once your stream begins, select the CC icon located towards the bottom right of the screen. You will then see this indication, which means you're ready to caption. If you have any questions regarding the steps outlined in this instructional video, please feel free to contact us at www.vitech.com. Thank you.